Hello guys, and welcome back to another video, the second video of Raze 3. So unfortunately I have some pretty bad news. You know how last episode we started a new file, a new save file on this game? Well, it turns out that save file did not save, and you still have like, and I still have my like OP or the end game save file. So if we want to play this game, we're gonna have to go and use that save file, which is not that bad because we can just, you know, go back and play the old levels. But I am gonna have pretty much infinite credits and already a bunch of stars and all the levels unlocked, and it's gonna be a bit of a mess, but it's the only way that we can play the game without starting the game, without starting a new file on a different website. So we're gonna do it this way, is the only way. Just realize my volumes are maxed, load that down. Alright, let's go. Not a Doppler, armor games, yep, all these guys, obviously Sky9 games. You know, the free kind of like its main. Well, not really developers. Well, I guess they're kind of like the releasers. Whatever, here we are, yeah. As you can see, yes, it does say waiver. As you can see, that is, this is our character looks exactly like this. This is our name, but look at the credits, and look at the card, and look at the star. So, yeah, I pretty much changed my old file into this new file. So this used to be my, you know, old OP file, but I kind of updated it, so it's kind of like my new file. It's pretty low, but I can do it, as you can see, 91, 95. It's all nearly complete. If you go into the character, the guy looks the same. All the weapons are the same, so I pretty much got everything back, but as you can see, everything unlocked. I'm gonna play for this game before. So, yeah, unfortunately, the game is already complete, but that's fine. So, yeah, the alien campaign, we already have every single level unlocked. We've already every single level unlocked in the human campaign. But that's not a big deal, we can always just go back to the level that we want to play again. This will kind of mean that replayability will be worse because we pretty much already got 3 stars on every single level. So getting all 3 stars, I don't want to do that, but there's a few levels which don't have 3 stars, so you can go and come back to these levels and you can get 3 stars on those. Anyway, let's just go. Yeah, last time we did these 3 levels, yeah, it is cool. This is so loud. Yeah, last time we did these 3, last time we did new recruits, the cleanup, and old friends. And today we're gonna go deal the next level, level 4, Strange Discovery. So yeah, let's go. So as I said, unfortunately, the game's already complete. I have to clear my old file, but that is fine. Let's just, yeah, go. The premium campaign also has started that, so yeah, we can finish that off, get all the stars, and yeah, play for it all again. We can still have fun with this game. So without further ado, let's just go back into level 4, Strange Discovery. And we're gonna maybe like try not to read these names, because they are gonna be kind of like, you know, per se. Yeah, let's try to read the names of these levels because they're gonna be spoilers. I pretty much already know what happened in the game still. Whatever. Level 4, Strange Discovery. Tremors have caused the ground above you to collapse, trapping you in some kind of temple. Wait for battle. Yeah. Last time we finished off on level 3, so yeah. We finished off right here, and this level takes place right underneath this one. Anyway, yeah, let's just go level 4, Strange Discovery. Let's do this. Here we go. Look at these idiots falling. The tremors have caused the ground under the city to collapse, trapping you and your team on the ground. Well, that's unfortunate, isn't it? Right, here we go. Oh god, we're over a million. Okay. This is a domination type of game. There's a bunch of like points that you have to take over so you can win. This guy's a sniper rifle and I do not. Okay, bro, stop. Stop, okay, now stop. Okay, he's dead, fine.
A temple. Let's look around and see what we can find.
Yeah. There's a bunch of aliens down here, so it's probably not a good thing. Anyway, this is the chain gun. We haven't actually used this one yet. That's cool. Anyway, yeah. Point A, B, and D are ours. Then E and C is still either aliens or inflamed. Well, both, I guess you could say. Whatever. So you're gonna melt for this dude's health, yeah. You have to be rapid fire, nice, cause that dude died. Hello, there we go. Sorry, dude. Okay, point D is in fact ours, just point C and E belongs to the aliens. Take what he's over. Alright, good.
I think I'm starting to understand these glyphs.
How do you understand these glyphs, bro? Are you like some kind of like, do you know like the alien
it
language?
Looks oh, like they believe in a higher power.
Well, I think everyone does, to be honest. Alright, anyway, yeah, we just lost point C, we've just lost point B, but we've taken up a point C, okay, good. We are winning. This shouldn't be too hard. This shouldn't be even, like, challenge, whatever. Okay, yeah, beautiful, you're dead. Alright, nice, point gap. Okay, we just lost A, this is like a game of, like, running around in circles. God damn it, stop, oh my god, stop! How do you like, yeah, just bro, like, yeah, nice, how did you survive that? Stop! There we are.
That machine we saw earlier, it looks like they worship it.
Stop. There we are. How can you worship a machine? What is this? Rock. Stop. Okay. I'm currently fending off the entire goddamn hell horde from this single point. Jesus Christ. Alright, hello, how do you do? Goodbye. Nice. Alright, you have quite a bunch of aliens down here. Yeah, kill you. There we go. No, stop. What reaches you? Oh, damn it, die, area. Okay, we have just lost deep, but that's fine. Okay, I'm gonna bring low on ammo and all my guns, but that's fine. Reload all them. Alright, outgoing blazes died. That's not this problem. Alright, hello,
it
how do
says
you do?
The machine
goodbye.
Convert all sinners.
That does not sound healthy, just saying. How do you do? I am so unbeaten.
Convert sinners? I do not like the sound of this.
Yeah, well, that's kind of expected all days. Alright, fine. Well, this level's like very good. We won. These guys did somehow manage to get 40 points, but still, we've destroyed these guys. Victory. Good. Level 4 complete, and I just killed myself. Great. Alright. Good, we should be able to get. Well, I don't care how many stars we get. Did we complete the levels before? Yeah, nice. All 3 stars again. Cool. Well, yeah, let's just carry on going. It's gonna carry on putting. It's gonna carry on, you know, selected, you know, level 15. Anyway, yeah. Now we're on level 5, freedom. Yeah, we could rescue, don't we? Yeah, level 5, freedom. Backup has arrived to free you from the temple. Locate the cause of the tremors. Oh, I get it. Yeah. Old friends is the city. Strange discovery is the temple. And freedom is both. Look, it's both the temple and the city. That's so cool. So, like, the levels get converged. That's nice. Okay. This one is a Captain Flag. All right. Let's go. Let's, yeah. It's Captain Flag. You guys play hide and seek down there? Very funny. Now help us out of here. Alright, here we go. Next mission, freedom. Hey, look at this. He's holding the ground. Who is this guy?
Looks like I got here just in time. Well, let's get out of here.
No, bro, we can't. Earth soldier. What a name. Alright. Let's go. This is really Captain Flag. Alright. I'm a god of Captain Flag. No,
we should find out more about this place before we go.
Yes, ghost. The only reasonable one. Yeah, I gotta plug in my PC. Yeah, I don't know why the city really likes it. Just like this, but the city really likes it. The city just, well, does not like it. The temple is fine, but the city is like a major like. I don't know why. Oh, that's fine, I guess. But let's go. Yeah. Earth soldiers, because all that is really good. Anyway, yeah. Captain Flag, let's go. Jump out of the temple and find the flag. Right, yeah. Get out of the flag. Well, it's not really a flag for me. Fine, we got it. Now let's make our way out of here. Alright, now, Dodge it. Capture it again. Quite small. Thank you, Earth Soldier. The ERT-40 sucks for me, but I'm no military. Right, fine. Let's get down here. My teammates are not doing anything. I'm literally not doing anything. The aliens are not even trying to capture our flag. My teammates are just turning around. I'm literally only trying to do anything. Like, bro. And my teammates are not helping at all. My teammates are literally not helping at all. I am doing everything. But that's fine, at least I get to have all the fun, right? Yeah. Whatever. Here we go. Nah, oh god damn it. Right, yeah, I believe, I don't think I've even seen the aliens leave the underground, and I don't think I've seen the human friends actually on the ground. Quite strange though. Yeah. Oh well, that will give us easy window which got all this thing. As you can see, I press F and it didn't check the power up, but you gotta have your power up for flags. Thank you. Right, one more flag capture and we're done with this level. Pretty strange level, you know.
We should take it to the lab for further study.
How do you take a machine that is literally bigger than any spaceship currently available? Alright, now, well, how did you survive? Now, die.
Of course, let's get out of here one piece.
Yeah, it's a good point, mate. Anyway, yeah. Maybe these guys want to go and take the machine for further inspection. I'm dead. That is actually my first death today. But yeah, these guys want to take the machine for further inspection. This is if you want to go and investigate what the machine is all about. But I don't really know how the hell they plan on getting it out of here. So, let's say. Whatever. Hello, how do you do? Goodbye. Alright, get back my chain. Now, let's get back in there and let's get that flag here. Well, not flag, but what is it? It's a flag. I don't know. Alright, fine. Hello, how do you do? Goodbye. I just realized the time going to have any extra position. You don't have to die. You cannot die, bro. Yeah, nice. I'm pretty sure to be just, like, dead by now. Stop, how did I hit the boy? Stop. Okay. Let's get out of there before I die. And what can I say? The level and the mission is complete win. Anyway, that's what I'm saying. The mission is complete. Victory! Thank you, ERT soldier. Mission's done. We won. Easy as that. Simple. Killing these guys is done. Alright. Cool. Should be able to get, you know, all 5 stars. I did all the work. That's the one. Yep, all 3 stars on my spot. Great. And as that, next mission is, yeah, 6. Day of the Dead. There are too many of them. Escape the jungle. Okay, I'm kind of confused because we were supposed to be taking the... Yeah, we're supposed to be taking the machine, so why are we not taking it? Like, the next mission is to be Day of the Dead. There are too many of them. Escape the jungle. What are we doing in the jungle, for the love of God? We're supposed to be taking a machine or sitting in the jungle. Oh well. Anyway, this level, we don't actually have all the stars. We only have 2 stars, so... Let's try to get all 3 stars, shall we? Yeah. Let's try to get 3 stars to complete this level. Alright, let's go. Level 6, Day of the Dead. Here we go. Alright, we're gonna get a... How do I get a new star? Whatever. Oh, I like this idea.
Hey, more recruits. We should... Whoa! What the hell is happening to that guy?
It's a good question. Pretty much our recruits got infected, basically. Yeah, the recruits got infected.
Oh, wait!
Yeah, so our recruits are getting infected. Basically, yeah, this is quite strange, but... This game starts off like you. If you have a huge team versus a single zombie, but then your team is starting to get infected and it's just you and your team left. So eventually, so currently it's a huge team versus like 2 enemies, but 2 is going to turn into, you know, it's going to turn into a bunch of zombies versus zombies. So yeah. Alright, currently there's like a few, like a 5 or 6 ERT soldiers, it's going to change. And everyone's going to get infected. Welcome to Raze. Okay, can you just like, okay. Now, this level seems very small. I believe this level is not big when you're here.
It must have to do with that machine.
Yeah, they're all getting infected. Why is this level so small? That's a good question. Alright, well, whatever, I don't really care. I'm time to die, bro. Hello, how do you do? Good, double kill. We're gonna get as many kills as possible, basically. We're gonna get as many kills as possible as we can, so we're gonna get all three stars. Right, fine. All of our ERT soldiers, all of our recruits are getting infected. Which is, well, quite bad, you know. Everyone gets infected, then, you know, we're gonna save the world. How did I miss? Stop. Double kill. I need some ammo. Stop. 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 Drop the fire. There we go. Nice. Got a triple kill. Hello, how do you do, bro? Yeah, nice. Alright, good. There's so many enemies over here. Beautiful. Alright, I am getting most of the kills here. Yeah, look, everyone's getting infected. Previously, there's two guys, and everyone's infected. Yeah, all of the ERT soldiers are infected. It's just me and my three teammates. Great. Hi. Bye. I didn't kill myself, that's fine. We are winning. Oh my god, they didn't even kill us once. They didn't even kill us once. Wow, wait. We are great. Stop. Stop. Okay, yeah, okay. Well, whatever. Victory, we won. Did you get all stars? Good question. Nice. Level complete. Victory. How many stars did he get? We got all 3 stars. Cross our fingers. I do hope so. Yeah, look. 14 more credits. That's the thing. Yeah, 14 more credits for 3 stars. I need like a bit more. In other words, I need to get more kills. Yeah. I need to get more kills. I got 14 kills. Yeah, I got 14, but I need more kills. Let's try to get that again. I need to get way more kills. Alright, here we go. I need more kills. The more kills I get, the you know, higher my scores.
Alright, how do you do, bro? What the hell is happening to that guy?
I love, like, Blaze's reaction. Bruh. Alright, so first level again. This time, it's hopefully get all, you know, all 3 stars. Yeah, okay, can you, like, stop. Die. Nice. Okay, good. I need ammunition and I need guns and I need kills. Okay. Right, fine. How do you do? Is everyone still okay to me? We're gonna still just take a minute.
It must have to do with that machine.
Well, yeah, if something bad happens, blame it on the machine. Right, hello, how do you do? Goodbye. Right, I need more shotgun ammo because I'm gonna burn him low already. I think the RPG, because I basically more kills than you need. Then I take that to the RPG. I need more kills because all my team is to get all the kills and I'm not getting any kills. And because I'm not getting any kills, I'm not getting any points anyway. I'm not getting any stars. Stop, stop. There you go, double kill. That's nice. You stole my kill. You goddamn son of a gun. How many kills do I got so far? 5. That's good. Not good enough, but still good. Stop, stop. Okay, his head's popped off. And that'll be my kill. Stop, good. Kill steal no more. Like, he's gonna kill you. Alright, fine. Let's get more kills. So I need to get as many kills as I can. I need to get like a lot of kills. Because if I don't get all the kills, then I'm not gonna have, you know, I'm not gonna have the highest point. So I need to get as many kills as I possibly can. Do you need to die, bro? Do you need to die? Die. Nice. And I'll do you to die. There we go. There, good, that's a lot of kills. And I'll do you to die. Yeah, stop, stop. That was a good lot of kills. I'm going to most likely die now, but that's just good. Yeah, a lot of kills. Die! Good, we should be able to win now. We do have a lot of kills. Alright, there's a guy down there. Okay, go, should be able to kill him. Jeez, whatever, die. Alright, good. Now we have a dude up there. Come on, how do you do? Goodbye. I love this RPG. I really do. It's great. Hello, how do you do? And goodbye. Right, nice. Simple as that. That was complete again. This time we got 15. We did one more kill. Yeah, we did one more kill. So we should be able to get. We should have all 3 stars now, right? All 3 stars, please. And yeah! Let's go! We got all 3 stars, and yeah, Day of the Dead is now, well, in theory, complete. Good. Next level, level 7, Flight 815. You're trying to escape of the machine. Intercept their ship at all costs, we need that machine. Oh, I get it. So yeah, the aliens are pretty much trying to escape of the machine, yeah. The aliens got their spaceships, the aliens flew, they picked up the machine, and the aliens are flying away with the machine. And what we gotta do is we gotta simply go and get the we gotta steal the machine from them. Yeah. Aliens are stealing the machine. We gotta steal the machine back from them. So yeah. The aliens are stealing a machine that we stole. So we gotta steal a machine that they stole when we were stealing their machine. I know it's complicated, but let's get that machine. And I think we can complete this level as well, Flight 815, and then we can probably finish off for the day. Because we're running out of time today. So we did 3 levels so far, so I guess we can do this one, Flight 815, then we can finish off for the day. And next episode we can deal with the level 8 Sky. So yeah, let's go. Flight 815. Let's do this, bro. Right, it's an art domination type of thing. I spawned on the machine. That's pretty cool. Alright.
Disable the ship to force them to land.
Okay. How do you disable a ship? What do you mean? Give it out. Stop, stop, die. How are you regenerating? Die, bro. Die. Very good. Yeah. Blazers having a bit too much fun on here. Just, you know. Alright, fine. My teammates should be able to go and kill the guys up there and take the points over there. I'm gonna go and leave the ship and I'm gonna go down here underneath all the models. Right.
No. We can't risk damaging the machine.
Yeah, that's true. So what is your idea of landing the ship, Priest? How do you land it without damaging the ship? You cannot land in the air.
Not even a little kablooey.
Bro. Right, stop, die. Okay, I'm taking quite a bit of damage, that's fine. As long as you get the points, it's fine. Take this over. Go, so are you gonna help me? No, I'm gonna help. Right, fine. We are just missing A. Nobody even has A. Stop. A is right up there. You know, when I played this game, like, you know, when I was like younger, I thought it was our ship. I thought this ship belonged to the humans. But actually, this ship belongs to the aliens. So, yeah, the more you know. Stop, bro. Who is it? How are you? I am going to most likely die, but that's fine. Oh no, that's not fine. We're making points. Alright, 21 health, and we have all points belonging to us. Oh god, no, stop. Go red. Okay, no, that's fine. All points belong to us, we're winning. Should be able to go and get this machine down in no time. Oh my god. I destroyed that dude. I have 8 health, but okay, they've overtaken point D. Point. Okay, yeah. Nice. Hello, how do you do? Goodbye. Right, good. Oh no, hello. Goodbye, you too. Good. I don't know what you're shooting. Great, all points are ours again. We should be able to get this down in the bag in no time. I don't remember this game being so easy. I know the human campaign is pretty easy, but I don't remember it being that easy. Wowee. Whatever, I literally have no health. Nice, good. I'm literally getting so many kills with 2 health. I literally have 2 health. And I'm still getting more kills than these fools. Oh well. Whatever, I don't know. Let's go and just, you know, win. Yeah, simple as that. Level complete! Right, simple as that. Alright, should be able to get all 3 stars and make a 13 kills, 30 bonuses. And yeah, nice. All 3 stars. Beautiful. Well, that's that. The next level will be Skyfall. Oh, that doesn't look good. Evac still hasn't arrived and the ship has taken too much damage. It's about to crash. Well, that's kind of unfortunate, don't you think? So pretty much, yeah. Here we get trained. Here we kill zombies. Here, we investigate this area. Here, we fall down. Here, we escape and start from killing. Here, we just kill some zombies. Here, we battle on the ship. And here, the ship gets shot down and we're just falling for the sake. Great. Anyway, yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, unfortunately, we have indeed run out of time in this episode. So we're gonna go and we're gonna finish off right here. And next episode, we can go and we can deal with level 8, Skyfall. Great. So yeah, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Where next episode we're gonna go, we can deal with level 8, Skyfall. So we're pretty much like halfway for the human campaign, which is quite good. So after the human campaign, we can go and deal with the alien campaign, and then we can deal with the premium campaign. And after all 3 are done, there's gonna be the game completed, and we can move on to the next game, which will be Strike Force Heroes 1. That'll be pretty cool. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one, where we can deal with Skyfall. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.